Every time you come around, you know I can't say no. Every time the sun goes down, I let you take control. My bad habits lead to late nights and in alone conversations with a stranger I barely know. Swearing this will be the last, but it probably won't. I got nothing left to lose or use. It's true, my bad habits lead to you. Every pure intention ends when the good times start. Falling over everything to reach the first time spark. It started on a neon light and then it all got dark. I only know how to go too far. My bad habits. With a stranger I barely know. Swearing this will be the last, but it probably won't. I got nothing left to lose or use. It's true, my bad habits lead to you. Took the long way round and burned till the fun ran out. Now my bad habits lead to late nights and in alone conversations with a stranger I barely know. Swearing this will be the last, but it probably won't. I got nothing left to lose or use. Or do my bad habits lead to you?
So here we've got another new arrival this week. This is the lovely Bracken. And as you can see, lovely little native stamp. He's actually a registered New Forest. He's about 14.2-ish. But bearing in mind, guys, Nick's 5'5". Many of you saw her on Tommy last week. And he'd be a little bit taller than Tommy, I think. But obviously, you know, he's not like the traditional cob type. Lovely, lovely pony. I absolutely love having these sorts in, guys, because being a mother here, as we all are parents, when you sort of looked at these ponies, you think, would you buy these for your kids? And this is his first ride today with us. And to be honest, we've done quite a lot with him. We tried to fit in quite a lot on the first ride, but that's because I have so many people asking for photos and videos and information. So we try and do as much as we can. And today, bless him, he's worked on the flat. And normally we work on the flat and perhaps pop a little jump. Not today, not Bracken. We've done a full course. I mean, he is no speed demon, guys. Nick's more out of breath than Bracken is. But do you know what? He's so cool, isn't he?
He's so cool.
He's just like, yeah, I get there in my own time, but you know, I'll jump him, put it in front of me and I'll jump it. He's just super cool. Walk, trot, canter, nice and steady. He's been pushing the button, not been spooky. He arrived yesterday, loaded, travelled, super unloaded, very cool, calm, not at all bothered, in his stable, eating his hay net. And then today he has been out on the walker when he was being mucked out. That's what happens to all of ours. So then we've just literally tacked up, got on him straight outside the stable. I mean, he took about 2 strides out and I just put Nicky on, and straight in here, no bother. As I say, walk, trot, canter, the video is attached to this, or if it isn't, it will be available on the YouTube channel. He's gone over all the jumps, he's done the little fillers, he's never bothered at all. When we get a bit, it's absolutely throwing it down, but throughout the week at some point we will get up to the outdoor that's got a course of, I think, about 10 or 11 jumps. So Nikki needs to get her oxygen mask, because Nick doesn't do kicking. But, you know, he's just nice and steady, that like you'd want him to be. Now, he's come from a lady who has owned him for a fair short while. And the only reason she sold him is she's got a newborn baby and just can't juggle the time, to be honest. He previously was in a home for 4 years, very sadly outgrown. He's done pony club everything, dressage, show jumping, cross country, hacking, fun rides. I've got quite a few videos of him available, guys, on request. He's been a super fun pony. He's 15 years old. But he is what he is. I mean, just look how cute looking he is. Super cute. He's been recently... He says, hello. He's been recently living out... He's just having a poo. He's been recently living out, guys, but obviously he's living in here. You can just see how cute he is. Hi, guys. Having a little bit of a bad hair day. But, yeah. First ride, we are... Very, very pleased. I mean, we're getting a little bit lazy here at C&G because these are the sorts that we're looking for. They've been there, done it. I prefer them with some miles on the clock, with experience, where we can find them. And it's Easter holidays, and I'm sure my nieces will love to come and ride him. But he is, in fact, just halt there and jump off, Nick. Let me just show the tack. He's going to be in the yellow heart range, which honestly, guys, to find these super cool ponies and that price are really, really difficult. He's going to be available with his tack, not the stirrup leathers. They didn't come on it. Oh, he's rubbing. But you can see, in fact, let me just take them off so you can see a bit better. And Nick hates these anyway. We're changing them. But yeah, very nice quality saddle. Saddle company saddle that fits him nicely. The martingale belongs to us, but that's his bridle. Has he got a snaffle or a frenchling?
Just a normal snaffle.
Normal snaffle. Yeah. You can see that he weren't strong, guys. So he will be available. He has come with... He's got a bag with rugs in. May only be one rug in, I don't know. But, you know, that'll be going with him. Currently barefoot, but he can be shod if you want to. As I say, got videos of him with previous owner. And these ponies, guys, especially with tack and all ready to go, are fetching a fortune. So him at the Yellow Heart range is a bargain. So just walk him next, he's a bit warm. So those of you who want a pony for the season, ready to go, and do a bit of everything on, then I think I've got the perfect one. God, he wants it. He's hot, he is. It's all that hair. Right, guys, so keep your eye out for him for as the week goes on for more videos. But You know, Tommy literally shot out the door. Well, not quite literally shot out the door, but you get what I'm saying. You know, I had a queue at the door for him because these are just so hard to find. They're cracking size. Okay. Right, guys, thank you.